New banger, just found.
New banger, just found it. Yo, Steve and I have been on a music grind. Let's go. Hey, hey.
Don't let my taste.
Link in the description of this song. Link in the description.
Okay, no copyright, gang.
Nick. I like the shoes, bro.
Hey.
Hey, bro, look at the kicks.
Hey.
Look at the kicks. Wait. Focus.
ST.
There we go.
Your boys got the mochas. Need some
coffee in our lives. Need some coffee in our lives.
So I'll show you the diagram of how the mic works.
I mean, I don't really care to see that.
It's crazy.
Hey, new banger though, Emotions by Ian Dior.
No, it's not a banger.
It is to me.
He's forcing me
to
like it.
No, it's a banger to me. It's a banger.
Forcing.
I don't.
Hey, what?
What? When did Tommy's get there?
Whoa!
I look like Harry Potter right now.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Basic.
Starbucks. I love
basic
you.
As it gets.
Hey, Gizmo.
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 Hey, Gizmo.
Actually, his name's Gizmo. We just call him Gizmo. Gizmo. Or Nick calls him Gizmo. I call him Gizmo because I'm nice. What do you want? What? Didn't want that.
The fronts are maxed out. First look.
What's up, brother?
Whiskey's car slammed.
Jenna, how's it going? Good morning.
We're about to run the Bellfire. For an alignment?
Yeah.
No food.
Let's go.
Wait, what?
All right, so Lucy's gonna go get an alignment, then we're gonna go take some pics.
Hey, Booski, guess what? Yeah. Guess what's coming back this summer?
What?
Stevie B Vlogs.
I know, you told me. You want your sunglasses too?
Where's Isaac?
Bro, what?
What a beautiful day to go get an alignment, am I right?
And then we get to go shoot photos afterwards.
You gotta move. So,
Gizmo, come here, Gizmo. Okay, fine.
Oh, bumpers! Yeah, you got bumpers!
It's not a lap dog, Nick.
It's my lap dog.
Okay.
Hey, don't.
Okay, Sacagawea.
We're gonna get a boxer, a husky.
Great Dane.
Or Joel's dad's dog.
We're gonna get one of everything.
Yeah. Whatever sick. Joel's dad has.
That.
It's a poodle.
I think stupid.
It's an actual poodle.
I think he's stupid.
I love Gizmo.
He's super nice, but he looks so stupid.
Oh,
I love
yeah.
Every dog. He's just...
Yeah.
Thumbnail.
Yeah.
Alright, air out. Ready?
Booski's first time moving with the new coils and weave. It looks so good. Kind of curious. See if he can pull it off. How did your miss?
That looks so good. Stop right there.
All right, dropping Booski's car off at
wow,
Bell
Tire. What a park job, dude.
Oh, solid.
What a park job.
Solid, bro. Anyways, yeah, Booski's gonna get an alignment. Probably gonna need his wheels balanced. Who knows what we're gonna do? We might go grab food or something, spend more money.
Yeah. Yep, we're gonna do that.
Okay, so.
Oh, hell yeah, brother. Hell
dude,
yeah.
He's feeling himself, bro. He's feeling himself.
Alright, so Booski just dropped his car off. A little bit of a race
Jesus.
Here.
Oh my god.
I think we're just gonna go mess around at Best Buy.
Yeah, something like that.
That's what you do when you have nothing else to do. If you guys are OG Stevie B subscribers,
we used to come to Best Buy like every day. I used to come here like every day for some reason.
Every day, bro. Is it every day, bro?
It's every day. Team 11.
Every day.
Team 11.
Team 11 right here.
This is Team 11.
My hair's kind of crazy. It looked like Harry Potter, but it's chill.
Anything else?
We've made it to the self wash.
Booski's got his kit here.
These wheels look so good.
Look at how flush the fronts are.
That's good fitment right there.
All right, just washed.
Oh, where are we headed? Where
Ski and Nick just washed their cars, and Nick spent a lot of time on his, and then he used a wet drying rag, so he ruined it. So now there's streaks everywhere. So Nick's car is still dirty, Booski's is clean. So yeah.
Made it to the first spot. It's I've never been here. I passed it a million times. I've never been here though. Hey, Booski, your car's kind of dirty.
No, it isn't.
This is a the Grand River, I believe. I'd have to assume. If you posted.
Post it up, baby girl!
Nick's got the A7.
S2.
With a Canon.
Just gonna chill FD. Right there. And get some picky boys.
Okay. It has been a couple fat minutes here since last vlogged. Yeah, I'll help. So we're taking my hard top off. Cause me. Oops. Me and Evan and our buddy Jared are all gonna cruise to the airport. Do we wanna take the big speaker? Okay. So yeah, we're gonna take my hard top off because it's nice out.
Show you this little process right here.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Wait a second. How are we gonna wash your car with your hard top off? Hey, I'm moving. Let's go back here.
It's gonna be tight.
Tight poopy.
Okay, friends. Got it. I ain't gonna fret.
So they don't even know what your car looks like.
Oh, true. It's been a minute, Stevie.
It's been a fat minute.
So new lip.
Explain everyone
what it is you have done to your automobile.
Okay, guys. So
that's sad.
All right. Then over here we got your pretty cheap. I mean they're fake wheels. So
yeah, they're super fake.
Yeah.
Fake.
Work equip 03s straight from Japan.
Fake.
Over here we got your super dirty side skirts.
It'll look a lot better once we go to Evan's house and clean it.
Back here we have your rear lip that's kind of falling off and my new drift charm.
Hey.
Magnaflow exhaust, but that's gonna be out of there pretty soon.
Gonna have the same as Evan's, which is the Manzo. On the hard top spoiler, he had a carbon fiber roof spoiler, or sorry, on the carbon fiber, oh my goodness.
The carbon fiber wing.
No, on the hard top, he has a carbon fiber roof spoiler. There we go. He's got himself his Momo steering wheel, same as always. He's got himself the new Mint Motion banner. Well, the mic just got a little exhaust on it.
No bet. Okay, sick, let's go.
We're leaving?
Yeah, we're going to get gas.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye, world.
100%.
Oh.
Ow.
Bro,
are you kidding? 100%.
The top down, bro.
About to be cold. Get that.
Yep.
Oh. Wait. You can wait.
She just flipped us off.
She just flipped us off.
I have to do that so I don't scrape.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. What a day in the dice of para.
Usually.
Look at all these cars.
Okay, so I had the mic off for that.
Oh.
I had the mic off. But Evan sprayed some of my wheel cleaner on his wheels, my old wheels.
Dude,
they were bad.
So it sprays on white, and then as it cleans, it turns purple.
Okay, here, quick update. Evan's on coilovers. He has a cool steering wheel that he bought for me for my 240. He's got Evan's wheels, Manzo exhaust, Steve's wheels, Steve's old wheels, Manzo exhaust, carbon fiber trunk, some things and
front lip.
And yeah, that's about it. And his car is now cooler than Steve. I'm kidding, but they're both the same. But
right now,
Steve's car is gross.
I have a hard top and rear wheels. Yeah.
Okay. Throw the money in a spiral. Oh! Okay!
Yeah. When you hit it, you move the camera?
Yeah. Just a good day in the neighborhood, bud.
You're being a bad girl, Evan.
Whoa.
Hey, look who it is. Look who decided to show up to the party. Jared, welcome to Stevie B Vlogs.
Yeah, we're bringing it back, bro.
Here at Stevie B Vlogs, we are proud to present our friend, Jared. Hello. How art thou? What do you have here?
It's a motorcycle.
It's a motorcycle. Oh. Oh my god!
Did you get that?
I don't know!
Oh!
Ah, look how greasy that is. Ugh. Little biker squat?
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
It's a nice fast bike. You got yourself here, brother.
Alright, Stevie B. Onward, my friend. Onward. Onward, brother. Onward! To the plane port! Woohoo!
3D, boys!
Let's go!
Yo, Jared, you're crazy.
No, I'm not.
No, you're crazy.
A little bit.
But I mean, I won't say anything. Go follow him on the gram at Hamminger. But we parked in non-parking spots, and there's an airport police boy right there. But it's chill.
All right, guys, so just had a chili.
What is going solid, bro?
Chili.
I just want to know.
What is going solid, bros? We just had a chili drive home.
I just want to know what's going solid.
Well, not home.
All I want to know is what's going solid. Drop it down in the comments.
Thank you.
I just want to know what's going solid.
We're at Meijer right now.
I have to pee. We're going to pee first.
We're getting some stuff.
We just got some candles.
We got 100 candles, brother.
100 candles.
100%. We got 100.
You guys will never know why, but we just got 100 candles. So
Are we going to vlog this?
No, we're not vlogging that part.
We have to just put it in. We just got to clip.